if you look closely, let me see if I zoom in on this. If you look closely, the reins on the Snaffle, but we use slobber straps. They're those leather, if you don't know, those leather pieces there. That they really give a good pre-cue on the horse, like it, so you can even be lighter, you know. So when you pick up on it, you see it's just moving on that ring, and it's not even really even pulling on them. So if you look at that bit's hardly even moving. If you see, and he'll just bump slightly. See, works really well. See, and then he puts the reins down on his neck, and just that tells him he's off right then. And he picks him back up, and now the horse, if you look, checks in, his ears will check in with Eric, and he knows he's back on the clock, so. Just put him on his neck again, so he's off, and he sits back on his seat. And look at Rain's head. He just knows he's off right now, so he's able to think about it. And just pat on him a little bit, and then he'll sit up and pick up the reins again, and he'll know that he needs to pay attention. Checking in there, letting her know. He's doing here is he's I just missed it. He's gonna take side pass him, and then he's going to kind of spin him. See, like right here. And if you really like focus on the reins, how little he's doing. It's doing it with his body. See, his right leg's off, and he's giving it up. Open door to where it can go that way. Mm-hmm. Now he's going to spin him here. This whole thing with the logs is from Pat Puckett. He's the one who recommends doing this, and